Now we come to a pair of the surahs, which both start with the words Alhamdulillah. Surah Saba and Surah Fatir. A pair, beautiful pair. And I pointed out earlier also, this is something interesting. With Alhamdulillah, Suratul Fatiha, beginning of the first part. Again with Alhamdulillah, Suratul An'am, in the eighth part, after seven parts. Alhamdulillah, alladhi khalaqa samawati wal ardi wa ja'ala zulumati wal noor. Then again, a gap of seven parts of Quran, and we find another Alhamdulillah in Surah Kahf. Alhamdulillah, alladhi anzala ala abdihi al-kitaba wa lam yaj'al lahu iwaja. Then again a gap of exactly seven parts of Quran. Again we have Surah Saba, and here there are two. Surah Saba and Surah Al-Fatir, Alhamdulillah. Now these are facts and figures. What is the connotation? I can't say. But maybe if these statistics are kept in front, maybe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sometime, you know, gives you some light that this is the reason why, you know, this Alhamdulillah, these kalimat have been repeated in Quran with this sequence. Wallahu alam. Alhamdulillah, alladhi lahu ma fi samawati wa ma fi al-ard. All praise be to Allah. All belongs to Allah. To whom belongs whatever is in the heavens and whatever is in the earth. Wa lahu al-hamd fi al-akhirah. And for him exclusively will be the praise in the hereafter. In this world, others are also praised. Kings are praised, and presidents are praised, and you know, addresses of welcome are given, and so forth and so on. But in Akhirah, the only one will be praised, and he will be Allah. وَلَهُ الْحَمْدُ فِي الْآخِرَةِ Exclusive. وَهُوَ الْحَكِيمُ الْخَبِيرُ And he is the wise, the aware. يَعْلَمُ مَا يَلِجُ فِي الْأَرْضِ He knows whatever enters into the earth. وَمَا يَخْرُجُ مِنْهَا And what comes out from it. وَمَا يَنْزِلُ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ And whatsoever is coming down from the skies, from the heaven. وَمَا يَعْرُجُ فِيهَا And whatever is ascending into it. وَهُوَ الرَّحِيمُ الْغَفُورُ And he is the merciful, the forgiver. وَقَالَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لَا تَعْتِينَ السَّاعَةِ These believers are claiming that no hour is going to come over us. No hour, no qiyamah, no resurrection, no akhirah, nothing of this sort. قُلْ بَلَا وَرَبِّي لَتَعْتِيَنَّكُمْ Say, why not? I swear by my Lord that hour will definitely come over you. عَالِمِ الْغَيْبِ I swear by my Lord who is the knower of all the unseen. لَا يَعْزُبُ عَنْهُمْ إِسْقَالُ ذَرَّةٍ Not even anything equal to the atom's weight escapes his notice, neither in the heavens, fi samawat, wala fil ard, nor in the earth. وَلَا أَصْغَرُ مِنْ ذَلِكَ And there is nothing smaller than that, وَلَا أَكْبَرُ And nothing greater than that, إِلَّا فِي كِتَابٍ مُبِينٍ Except that everything is written in the book, clear book. لَيَجْزِيَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ So that Allah should reward those who come to believe and do good deeds. أُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمْ مَغْفِرَةٌ وَرِزْقٌ كَرِيمٌ They will be the ones for whom there will be forgiveness and there will be generous provision. وَالَّذِينَ سَعَوْا فِي آيَاتِنَا مُعَاجِزِينَ As for those who are striving against our revelations to defeat them, أُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ وَرِجْزٌ أَلِيمٌ For them there is the chastisement, painful scourge and torment. وَيَرَى الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْعِلْمَ الَّذِي أُنزِلَ إِلَيْكَ مِنْ رَبِّكَ هُوَ الْحَقُّ And those who were given knowledge, they see that whatever has been revealed to you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, it is truth. Just like the people from Abyssinia, just like Najashi, just like Abdul Salam, Abdullah ibn Salam, رضي الله تعالى عنه. وَيَرَى الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْعِلْمَ الَّذِي أُنزِلَ إِلَيْكَ مِنْ رَبِّكَ الْهُوَ الْحَقِّ وَيَهْدِي إِلَى صِرَاطِ الْعَزِيزِ الرَّحِيمِ And this what has been revealed to you, O Muhammad, is guiding the people to the path of the Al-Aziz, the Mighty, Al-Hamid, the Praiseworthy. وَقَالَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا And these disbelievers say, هَلْ نَدُلُّكُمْ عَلَى رَجُلٍ Should we show you or point to you a person, a man who says, يُنَبِّئُكُمْ, who tells you, إِذَا مُزِّقْتُمْ كُلَّ مُمَزَّقٍ When you will be disintegrated totally in the clay after your death, your bodies will decay, become clay and meet with clay. And all your parts will be separated and scattered. إِذَا مُزِّقْتُمْ كُلَّ مُمَزَّقٍ إِنَّكُمْ لَفِي خَلْقٍ جَدِيدٍ. He says then, you will be in a new creation. You will be resurrected. You will be again given the life. أَفْتَرَعَنَ اللَّهِ كَذِبًا. Has he forged a lie against Allah? That is, intentionally, knowingly? Does he want to deceive us? Intentionally, knowingly? هَمْ بِهِ جِنَّةٍ. Or there is some madness with him? Has he lost his balance? Or is there some evil spirit which has possessed him? بَلِ الَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْآخِرَةِ فِي الْعَذَابِ وَالضَّلَالِ مُبِينٌ. Nay, but the truth is that those who don't believe in the hereafter, they are already in chastisement and they are in a very far error. أَفَلَمْ يَرَوْا إِلَىٰ مَا بَيْنَ أَيْدِيهِمْ وَمَا خَلْفَهُمْ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ وَالْأَرْضِ. So don't they see what is in front of them and what is behind them from the earth? In nasha naqsif bihim. What does it mean? The history. The history which is behind them. What happened to Qawm-e Aad, the people of Aad and the people of Samud, etc., etc. This is behind them, the history. Don't they recall it? And don't see whatever is in front of them, all this universe full of signs of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In nasha nasib bihim al-ardha aw nuskhat alayhim kitaban min as-samaa'. If we want and wish, we can make the earth swallow them or cause a fragment of the heaven to fall down upon them. Inna fi zalika la'ayatan likulli 'abdin munib. Verily, in this is a sign for all those persons, for all those bondsmen of our servants who care for us. Wa laqad ataina daawuda minna fadla. And we gave our bounties to Dawood alayhi salatu wassalam. Ya jibalu awabi ma'ahu. We had commanded the mountains, repeat our praises with him. Wa taira. And the birds, you also do it. Wa alanna lahul hadid. And we had softened the iron for him. Anemal sabiqatin wa qaddir fi sard. O Dawood, make for people wide coats of mail and measure well the links. وَعَمَلُوا صَالِحًا. And do righteous deeds. إِنِّي بِمَا تَعَمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ. Surely, what you are doing, I am seeing. وَلَيْ سُلَيْمَانَ رِيحًا. And we subjected for Sulaiman the wind. غُدُوُّهَا شَهْرٌ. Its morning course was a month's journey. وَرَوَاهُهَا شَهْرٌ. In the same way, the evening course was equal to 1 month's journey. وَأَسَلْنَا لَهُ عَيْنَ الْقِطْرِ. And we made flow for him a fountain of molten brass. وَمِنَ الْجِنِّ. And we subjected for him the jinns. مَنْ يَعْمَلُ بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ. Who used to work in front of him. بَيْزْنِ رَبِّهِ. By the Lord, by the command of his Lord. وَمَنْ يَزِغْ مِنْهُمْ أَنْ أَمْرِنَا. And whosoever would swerve from among them, from our commandment, نُزِقْهُ مِنْ عَذَابِ السَّعِيرِ. Then we shall make him taste the chastisement of the blazing fire. يَعْمَلُونَ اللَّهَ. These jinnat, they were making for him مَحَارِيبَ. Very lofty and very beautiful buildings, structures. وَتَمَاسِيلَ. And images. وَجِفَانٍ كَالْجَوَابِ. And basins like troughs. وَقُدُورِ الرَّاسِيَاتِ. And anchored cooking pots. اَمَلُوا عَلَى دَاوُدَ شُكْرًا. O family of Dawood, work you with thanks. وَقَلِيلُ مِنْ عِبَادِيَ الشَّكُورِ. And verily, very few amongst my people, my servants, are really grateful. فَلَمَّا قَضَيْنَا عَلَيْهِ الْمَوْتِ. When we decreed death on Sulaiman alayhi salam, مَا دَلَّهُمْ عَلَىٰ مَوْتِهِ. Nobody could inform them of his death. إِلَّا دَابَّةُ الْأَرْضِ. Except a creature from the earth. تَعْكُلُ مِنْ سَعَتَهُ. Which devoured his staff. He was standing, taking support from his staff, and he died. But he kept standing. His dead body kept standing in the same way. And the jinnats thought that he is alive. And he is seeing us, supervising us. But then, you know, that termite, that bimak, dabbatul ard, that ate that staff. And then when it broke, he fell. His dead body fell down. فَلَمَّا خَرَّ When he fell down, تَبَيَّنَتِ الْجِنِ The jinns came to know, أَنْ لَوْ كَانُوا يَعْلَمُونَ الْغَيْبِ Had they known the unseen, مَا لَبِسُوا فِي الْعَذَابِ الْمُهِينِ They would not have been here in this humiliating chastisement. They never came to know that Sulaiman is already dead. لَقَدْ كَانَ لِسَبَيْنْ فِي مَسَاكِنِهِمْ فِي مَسْكَنِهِمْ آيَةً Now this mention of the people of Saba has come before also. It is being mentioned again here. The queen of Saba, Sheba, and how, you know, the ultimatum letter was sent by Sulaiman alayhi salatu wassalam to her, and she came and surrendered herself. Now this is the nation of Saba. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent to them also some messengers. And Allah has given them much of His blessings and bounties. But they proved to be disgrateful. They were not grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, so they were punished. This story is coming here. لَقَدْ كَانَ لِسَبَيْنْ فِي مَسْكَنِهِمْ آيَةً For the people of Saba, in their dwelling place, there was an ayah, there was a sign. جَنَّاتٍ جَنَّتَانِ عَنْ يَمِينٍ وَأَشْبَالٍ Two gardens, continuous gardens, a highway in between, and a garden is a long series of gardens on the right side, long series of gardens on the left side of the highway. جَنَّتَانِ عَنْ يَمِينٍ وَأَشْبَالٍ كُلُوا مِنْ رِزْكَ رَبَّكُمْ As if we had said to them, now you eat of this food and provision that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, your Lord, has given you. وَشْكُرُوا لَهُ But be thankful to Him. بَلْدَةٌ تَيِّبَةٌ These dwelling places, this country of yours, is very good. وَرَبٌ غَفُورٌ And the Lord is forgiving. فَآرَضُوا But then they turned away. فَأَرْسَلَّا عَلَيْهِمْ سَيْلَ الْعِرِمِ So we sent upon them the inundation and flood of the dam. وَبَدَّلْنَاهُمْ All these gardens were destroyed. As if, you know, a big dam, if it is, it gives way, what will happen? What havoc would it bring? MaazAllah, if something happens to Mangala Dam or to Tarbela Dam, what would happen to Pakistan? It's very bad. This thing happened there. سَيْلَ الْعَرِمِ وَبَدَّلْنَاهُمْ بِجَنَّتَيْهِمْ And now we change in place of their gardens. Jannatayn, now there were gardens, but they had what? Zawatay wa kulin khabatin. Only some bitter fruit was there. Wa aslin. And tamarisk bushes were there. Wa shay min sidrin qaleel. And a few low trees. That's all. Zalika jazaynahum. Thus we recompense them. Bima kafaru. Due to their ungratefulness. وَهَلْ نُجَازِي إِلَّا الْكَفُورِ And this type of reward or punishment we don't give except to those who are ungrateful. وَجَعَلْنَا بَيْنَهُمْ وَبَيْنَ الْقُرَى الَّتِي بَارَكْنَا فِيهَا قُرًا زَاهِرَةً وَقَدَّرْنَا فِيهَا السَّيْرِ Now this nation of Saba, it had the monopoly of the east-west trade before Quraysh. Quraysh actually inherited it after this Saba were destroyed. And what was that east-west trade? All the trading merchandise from east, China, India, East Indies, all these, you know, that used to come, and those ships were unladen in the Aden or Yemen, on the coast of Yemen. On the other hand, all the merchandise from Europe that came, and shipping was on in the Mediterranean Sea, and they were unladen in Syria, Palestine. Now between these two points, because there was no Suez Canal, so there was no route, sea route was not there between Europe and Asia. So now this was the only link. Caravans went to and forth, to the north, to the south, and they were exchanging this merchandise from south to north, north to south, and this was a much profitable business for them. Now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had made this journey for them very easy. How? وَجَعَلْنَا بَيْنَهُمْ And we had made, set between them, وَبَيْنَ الْقُرَى الَّتِي بَارَكْنَا فِيهَا And between those townships that we had blessed. This is the area of Palestine. Subhanallah, asra bi abdihi laylan min al-masjid al-haram ila al-masjid al-aqsa alladhi barakna hawlahu. The area around Masjid al-Aqsa, Allah says, we blessed it. So they were, this area was blessed. Now the caravans had to move from Yemen to this area of Palestine. And in between them, barakna fiha quran zahiratan, we had made so many townships on the way, which were very near the highway, visible from the highway. وَقَدَّرْنَا فِيهَ السَّيْرِ And then we had set the stages of journey for them. A city, a township is coming after, for example, 30 miles. You can stay here for some time. Take rest. If you want to take some food, some water, okay, available. Then continue. So at the intervals, 30, 50 miles, there was a township. So the journey was very easy. There were no long journeys, you know, during which there could be fear of looting and plundering also. But you know, small segments of journey, and because the road was inhabited, there were townships, inhabitations on both the sides, so it was safe also. فَقَالُوا But they said, رَبَّنَا بَعِدْ بَيْنَا أَسْفَارِنَا Over Lord, prolong the stages between our journeys. There is no adventure in this journey. There should be some adventure. So there should be adventure. So this journey should be, you know, have some fears. بَعِدْ بَيْنَنَا وَظَلَمُوا أَنفُسَهُمْ And they wronged themselves. فَجَعَلْنَاهُمْ أَحَادِيثِ So made them only the bywords. Now only stories are there for Saba. وَمَزَّقْنَاهُمْ كُلَّ مُزْبَوْزَقْ And we scattered them and disintegrated them. Total scattering. Actually, what happened after this? This dam, you know, gave way, and there was that big flood and destruction, that these tribes then migrated from there to Arabia. Aus and Khazraj are the both tribes which came from Yemen and settled in Yathrib. The Jews were already present. They were first to come to Yathrib, but then came these Aus and Khazraj from Yemen. Also, these tribes went even to Iraq and Sham, Syria. So there also they went and settled. They are the actual Arabs. Al-Arabul Araba. They are the real Arabs. But you know, Quraysh, they were not Arabul Araba. They were Arabul Mustaraba. Because they were the progeny of Ismail. Ismail was son of Ibrahim, alayhi salatu wasalam. And he was from Iraq. He was not an Arab. He was Iraqi, Chaldean. It was the Chaldean Empire where Hazrat Ibrahim was born. And the city of his birth was Ur. So these were people who adopted Arabia as their settlement place. But the actual Arabs were these people who had spread throughout this peninsula from Yemen. فَقَالُوا رَبَّنَا فَمَزَّقْنَاهُمْ كُلَّا مُمَزَّقٍ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ الْآيَاتٍ لِكُلِّ صَبَّارٍ شَكُورٍ Verily in this are the signs for all of those people who take everything in this world patiently, and who are grateful of what Allah's bounties are given to them. وَلَقَدْ صَدَّقَ عَلَيْهِمْ إِبْلِيسُ ظَنَّهُ And verily Iblis had proved what he said, what his thought about the progeny of Adam. وَتَّبُوا He said that you will see that the progeny of this person, Adam, whom you have raised above me, they will not be thankful to you. So in case of Saba, the nation of Saba, Allah says at least for them, The saying of Iblis came to be true. لَقَدْ صَدَّقَ عَلَيْهِمْ إِبْلِيسُ ظَنَّهُ فَاتَّبَعُوهُ إِلَّا فَرِيقًا مِنَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ So they followed him except a few people from among the believers. وَمَا كَانَ لَهُ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنْ سُلْطَانٍ And he didn't have any authority over them. إِلَّا لِنَعْلَمَ مَنْ يُؤْمِنُ بِالْآخِرَةِ Except that we wanted to know and differentiate between those who have real faith in the hereafter. مِمَّنْ هُوَ مِنْهَا فِي شَكْ From those who have some doubt about it. وَرَبُّكَ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ حَفِيظٍ And definitely your Lord is a guardian over everything. قُلِدُ الَّذِينَ زَعَمْتُمْ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ Say, call those whom you think that they are associated with Allah. لا يملكون مثقال ذرة في السماوات ولا في الأرض. They don't have any control over not even an atom, the weight of an atom, neither in the heavens nor in the earth. وَمَا لَهُمْ مِنْهَا فِيهِمَا مِنْ شِرْكُ. Nor they have any association or partnership with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this world or the hereafter. وَمَا لَهُمْ مِنْهُمْ مِنْ ظَهِيرٍ. And now that there is any helper from among them for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَلَا تَنْفَعُ الشَّفَاعَةُ عِنْدَهُ. And no intercession would be of avail إِلَّا لِمَنْ أَذِنَ لَهُ. Except from that whom he has permitted. حَتَّى إِذَا فُزِّعَ عَنْ قُلُوبِهُمْ. You know, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave some command to the angels, they were overawed. إِذَا فُزِّعَ عَنْ قُلُوبِهِمْ. When the terror is removed from their hearts, قَالُوا مَاذَا قَالَ رَبُّكُمْ. Then they ask each other, what your Lord has said? قَالُوا الْحَقُّ. They reply, whatever he has said is true. وَهُوَ الْعَلِيُّ الْكَبِيرُ. And he is the high and the great. قُلْ مَنْ يَرْزُقُكُمْ مِنَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. Ask them, who gives you sustenance from the heavens and the earth? قُلْ اللَّهُ. And say yourself, Allah gives you. وَإِنَّا وَإِيَّاكُمْ لَعَلَىٰ هُدًى أَوْ فِي ذَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ. And surely, either we or you are on a right guidance or in manifest error. Either you are right, so we are in wrong. Or if you are wrong, then we are right. لَكُمْ دِينُكُمْ وَلَيَ دِينَ. Our ways have parted. قُلْ لَا تُسْأَلُونَ عَمَّا أَجْرَمْنَا وَلَا نُسْأَلُ عَمَّا تَعْمَلُونَ. Say to them, you are not going to be asked about what we did, our guilts, our crimes. You will not be held responsible. Nor will we be asked, nor will we be responsible for what you are doing. قُلْ يَجْمَعُ بَيْنَنَا رَبُّنَا. Say, our Lord will gather us all. ثُمَّ يَفْتَحُ بَيْنَنَا بِالْحَقِّ. Then he will decide between us. He will judge between us with truth. وَهُوَ الْفَتَّاحُ الْعَلِيمُ. And definitely, he is the decider. He is the best judge. And he is the knower. قُلْ أَرُونِ الَّذِينَ لَحْقُمْ بِهِ شُرَكَاءَ. Say to them, show me who are those whom you have associated with Allah as partners. Kalla, certainly not. Bal huwa Allahul Azizul Hakim. He is only Allah alone, Al Aziz, all powerful, and Al Hakim, all wise. Wa ma arsalnaka illa kaffatan linnasi bashiran wa nazira. And O Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we have not sent you but for the whole of humanity, whole of mankind, as the bearer of the glad tidings and as a warner. But Allah can aksar an-nas la ya'lamun. But most of the people, they don't know. وَيَقُولُ لَمَتَى هَذَا الْوَعْدُ إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ. And they are saying, when will this promise come true, if you are true? قُلْ لَكُمْ مِيَادٌ يَوْمٍ. مِيَادُ يَوْمٍ. Say them, for you there is an appointment of a day. لَا تَسْتَاخِرُونَ عَنْهُ سَعَةً وَلَا تَسْتَقْدِمُونَ. That day which you cannot put back by an hour, nor can you advance it. وَقَالَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لَنْ نُؤْمِنَ بِهَذَا الْقُرْآنِ وَلَا بِالَّذِي بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ. And these disbelievers are saying, we are not going to believe in this Quran, nor that which was before it. Now here, Torah also is being referred to as Quran. We have read before, Sehran-e Tazahara. These are two sorceries who have joined hands with each other against us, they were saying, because we believe in shirk. And Sehran-e, these two sorceries, Torah and Quran, they are against us, Tazahara. Here again they are saying, we are not going to believe in this Quran, nor in that which was before it. وَلَوْ تَرَىٰ إِذِ الظَّالِمُونَ مَوْقُفُونَ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ. And only, O Muhammad, if you could see, when these evildoers will be made to stand before his law, before their Lord, يَرْجِعُ بَعْضُهُمْ إِلَىٰ بَعْضٍ الْقَوْلِ. Now they will be blaming each other, throwing the blame on each other. يَقُولُ الَّذِينَ اسْتُضْعِفُوا. Now those who were oppressed, they will say, لِلَّذِينَ اسْتَكْبَرُوا, to the arrogant people, لَوْلَا أَنْتُمْ لَكُنَّا مُؤْمِنُونَ. If you were not there, we would have come to believe. You actually led us astray. If you were not there, we would have believed in Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. and we would have been saved on this day. قَالُ الَّذِينَ اسْتَكْبَرُوا They will also give the reply. Then those people who were arrogant, they would say, لِلَّذِينَ اسْتُضْعِفُوا To them who were oppressed in the world. أَنَّحْنُ صَدَدْنَاكُمْ عَنِ الْهُدَىٰ بَعْدَ إِذْ جَاءَكُمْ Did we stop you or preventing you from accepting the guidance which came to you? بَلْ كُنْتُمْ مُجْرِمِينَ You were yourself guilty. وَقَالَ الَّذِينَ اسْتُضْعِفُوا Again, those who were oppressed and who had to follow their elders and leaders, they would say, لِلَّذِينَ اسْتَكْبَرُوا For those haughty ones and the arrogant one, بَلْ مَكْرُ اللَّيْلِ وَالنَّهَارِ You were striving day and night to prevent us. تَامُرُونَنَا And you were commanding us, أَن نَكْفُرَ بِاللَّهِ That we should refuse to accept this dawa of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Disbelieve Allah. وَنَجْعَلَ لَهُ أَنْدَادَ And we should appoint with him equals. وَأَسَرُّ النَّدَامَ After this dialogue, they will try to hide their remorsefulness. They will blame themselves. لَمَّا رَعَوُ الْعَذَابِ When they will see the chastisement come before their eyes. وَجَعَلْنَا الْأَغْلَاقَ فِي الْأَعْنَاقِ فِي أَعْنَاقِ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا And then we shall put the fetters in the necks of those who are disbelieved. هَلْ يُجْزَوْنَ إِلَّا مَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ They are not being rewarded, but except those things that they had did. This is their own earnings. وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَا فِي قَرْيَةٍ مِّن نَزِيرٍ إِلَّا قَالَ مُتْرَفُوهَا And we never sent in any township any warner, but the people who were affluent in that town, they said, إِنَّا بِمَا أُرْسِلْتُمْ بِهِ كَافِرُونَ Listen, with which you have been sent, we deny it, we disbelieve it. وَقَالُوا نَحْنُ أَكْثَرُ أَمْوَالًا وَأَوْلَادًا And we have more wealth, and we have more sons. وَمَا نَحْنُ بِمُعَذَّبِينَ And we are not going to be chastised. If God had not loved us, why should have given us this wealth in this world? He has given me so many sons, and I have so much land, and I have such and such gardens, etc., etc. What does that mean? They believed in Allah. Only they disbelieved the Akhirah. Allah, definitely He loves me. Because He has given me all these things. And definitely I will get these things in the Akhirah also, if there is Akhirah, as you are saying. وَقَالُوا نَحْنُ أَكْثَرُ أَمْوَالًا وَأَوْلَادًا وَمَا نَحْنُ بِمُعَذَّبِينَ We are not going to be chastised. قُلْ إِنَّ رَبِّي يَبْسُطُ الرِّزْقَ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ Say, my Lord, outspreads this worldly things for whomsoever He likes. وَيَقْدِرُ And restricts and straightens for whom He likes. وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَ النَّاسِ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ But most of the people, they don't have the knowledge. وَمَا أَمْوَالُكُمْ وَلَا أَوْلَادُكُمْ بِالَّتِي تُقَرِّبُكُمْ عِنْدَنَا زُلْفَى And please know that it is not your wealth or riches or your children that will bring you nearer to Allah. إِلَّا مَنْ آمَنَ If you want to come to nearer to Allah, the only way is إِلَّا مَنْ آمَنَ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا Except those, except that who come to believe and do good deeds. فَأُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمْ أَجْرُهُمْ جَزَاءُ الضِّعْفِ For them there will be double, twofold reward بِمَا عَمِلُوا of what they did. وَهُمْ فِي الْغُرَفَاتِ آمِنُونَ And they will be fully secure and in peace in the lofty houses. وَالَّذِينَ يَسْعَوْنَ فِي آيَاتِنَا مُعَاجِزِينَ As for those who are striving against our ayat, our revelations, to defeat them, أُولَٰئِكَ فِي الْعَذَابِ مُحْضَرُونَ They will be thrown in the chastisement. قُلْ لِنَا رَبِّي يَبْسُطُ الرِّزْقَ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ وَيَقْدِرُ Say, My Lord outspreads the sustenance for whom He wills. وَيَقْدِرُ لَهُ And He straightens or restricts for whom He wants. وَمَا أَنْفَقْتُمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ فَهُوَ يُخْلِفُ And whatever you spend in His way or for His pleasure, He will return it to you. You spent for Him, for His pleasure, to the poor, to the needy, or for His deen, He will return it. فَهُوَ يُخْلِفُ وَهُوَ خَيْرُ الرَّازِقِينَ And He is the best provider. وَيَوْمَ يَحْشُرُهُمْ جَمِيعًا And the day, recall the day when He will gather them together. ثُمَّ يَقُولُ لِلْمَلَائِكَةِ Then He will ask the angels, أَهَاؤُلَاءِ إِيَّاكُمْ كَانُوا تَعْبُدُونَ Were these people worshipping you? Well, that was the creed of the people of Arabia, that Malaika, angels, are the daughters of Allah. And they are very beloved daughters. And these, you know, Lat, Manat, Uzza, the feminine names, these are actually the images which we have made in the name of those angels. So we worship them. So they will intercede on our behalf on the Day of Judgment. Haulai shufa'auna indallah. They will be intercessors for us. So here, وَيَوْمَ يَحْشُرُهُمْ جَمِيعًا. When Allah will gather them all, ثُمَّ يَقُولُ لِلْمَلَائِكَةِ, and then He will ask the angels, أَهَاؤُلَاءِ إِيَّاكُمْ كَانُوا يَعْبُدُونَ, were these people worshipping you? قَالُوا سُبْحَانَكَ. They will say, glory to you, أَنْتَ وَلِيُّنَا. You are our Lord. You are our protected من دونهم. We have nothing to do with them. بَلْ كَانُوا يَعْبُدُونَ الْجِنْ. Actually, they used to worship the jinns. أَكْسَرَهُمْ بِهِمْ مُؤْمِنُونَ. Most of them believed in the jinns. Now these jinnat came to the kahins, etc., etc. This was a business going on. That was a separate story. So the malaika would say that they were not worshipping us. Actually, they were worshipping the jinns. فَلْيَوْمَ لَا يَمْلِكُ بَعْضُكُمْ لِبَعْضٍ نَفْعًا وَلَا ضَرًّا. Anyhow, today, none of you can have any authority or for any benefit for one another, or zarar, or any hurt. وَنَقُولُ لِلَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا, and we shall say to them, those who are evildoers, زُقُوا عَذَابَ النَّارِ الَّتِي كُنْتُمْ بِهَا تُكَذِّبُونَ. Now go and taste the chastisement of fire which you had been belying. وَإِذَا تُطْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُنَا, and when our revelations are recited unto them, بَيِّنَاتٍ, which are very clear, shining revelations. قَالُوا مَا هَذَا إِلَّا رَجُلٌ يُرِيدُ أَنْ يَصُدَّكُمْ مَا كَانَ يَعْبُدُ آبَاؤُكُمْ. They say, he is only a person who wants to stop you, prevent you from those whom your forefathers used to worship. So they actually invoked their respect from their forefathers. And in their name, they wanted that they shouldn't accept the dawa of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. يُرِيدُ أَنْ يَسُدَّكُمْ أَمَّا كَانَ يَعْبُدُ آبَاؤُكُمْ وَقَالُوا مَا هَذَا إِلَّا إِفْكٌ مُفْتَرًا. And they also said, it is nothing but a forged lie. وَقَالَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لِلْحَقِّ لَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ, and said these unbelievers, for the truth which had come to them, إِنْ هَذَا إِلَّا سِحْرٌ مُبِينٌ, this is nothing but a clear and manifest sorcery. وَمَا آتَيْنَاهُمْ مِنْ كُتُبٍ يَدْرُسُونَهَا, and we have not given them any books that they are reading. The Mushrikeen, they had no book, no scriptures. Ahle Kitab, the people of the book, they had the scriptures, Torah, Zabur, and you know the Gospels, but they had nothing. وَمَا آتَيْنَاهُمْ مِنْ كُتُبٍ يَدْرُسُونَهَا, we have not given them any books which they might be reading. وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَا إِلَيْهِمْ قَبْلَكَ مِنْ نَزِيرٍ, and the second thing is that we did not send before you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to them any warner. وَكَذَّبَ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ, those who were before them, they also belied. وَمَا بَلَغُوا مِعْشَارَ مَا آتَيْنَاهُمْ, and these Quraysh, these people of Makkah, they have not even attained one-tenth of what we had given them. The wealth and the glory which we gave to Aad, and in the same way, the wealth and glory and power which we gave to Samud, not even one-tenth of that has been given to these Quraysh. فَكَيْفَ كَانُوا فَكَذَّبُوا رُسُلِي. But when they belied our messengers, فَكَيْفَ كَانُوا النَّكِيرُ. So how was the punishment that was given to them? قُلْ إِنَّمَا أَعِذُكُمْ بِوَاحِدَةٍ, say to them, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, I exhort you to one thing only, أَن تَقُومُوا لِلَّهِ مَسْنَا وَسْفُرَادَا, that you stand for Allah, either in prayers or singly. ثُمَّ تَتَفَكَّرُوا, then you thought, think, then you meditate, then you try to understand. مَا بِسَاحِبِكُمْ مِنْ جِنَّةِ, there is no madness in your companion. Who is companion? Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. What I am saying to you, I am your companion. I am from your tribe. I am also a Qarshi. You are Qarshis. But you think and you will come to know. Just ponder over it. this truth will reveal itself to you, that on your two with your companion there is no madness, nor any evil spirit has possessed me. In huwa illa nazirul lakum, he is only a warner to you, baina yaday azabin shadid, before a very strong, severe chastisement comes to you. Qul ma sa'altukum min ajr, say to them, I have not asked you for any ajr, any reward, any wage, any labor. So ma sa'altukum min ajrin huwa lakum, if I have asked for any wages, then I give it to you. They are for you. Keep them. In ajriya illa ala Allah. My reward, my wages, they are on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He will pay me. Wa huwa ala kulli shay'in shaheed. And he is a witness on everything. Qul inna rabbi yaqdhifu bil haqq. Say, my Lord strikes with truth. This ayah we have already read in Surah Al-Anbiya. بَلْ نَقْذِفُ بِالْحَقِّ عَلَى الْبَاطِلِ فَيَدْمَغُهُ فَإِذَا هُوَ زَاهِقٌ. Here it is only one part. إِنَّ رَبِّي يَقْذِفُ بِالْحَقِّ. This time is not very far off when Allah will strike you with the truth. What will happen to you at Badr is not very far off. اللَّهُ الْغُيُوبُ. He knows everything which is hidden and is unseen. قُلْ جَعَى الْحَقُّ. Say to them, the truth has come. وَمَا يُبْدِي الْبَاطِلُ وَمَا يُعِيدُ. And as for falseness, it never originates nor repeats. قُلْ إِنْ ضَلَلْتُ فَإِنَّمَا أَضِلُّ عَلَىٰ نَفْسِي. Say to them, if I am committing some mistake, I am erring, then I am erring to my own loss. أَذِلُّ عَلَىٰ نَفْسِي. The bad result would come to me. فَإِنِ اِتَدَيْتُ. And if I am on the right path, I am guided, rightly guided. فَبِمَا يُوحَىٰ إِلَيَّ رَبِّي. So it is due to that wahi, that revelation, that my Lord is sending me. This is humility on the part of the Messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If I am doing something good, it is actually due to the wahi, due to the revelation of Allah which is coming to me. And if I am doing something wrong, well, I am doing wrong to myself. إِنَّهُ سَمِيعٌ قَرِيمٌ. Verily, he listens everything and he is very near. وَلَوْ تَرَىٰ إِذْ فُزِعُوا. And only if you could see when they will be terrified, when there will be زَلْزَلَةُ السَّاعَةُ. The first ayah of Surah Al-Hajj. يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ اتَّقُوا رَبَّكُمْ إِنَّ زَلْزَلَةَ السَّاعَةِ شَيْءٌ عَظِيمٌ. And they will see that and they will be terrified. But then there will be fala fauta. There will be no escape, no place to run to, no place to take refuge. Fala fauta. Iza fudi'u, walau tara is fudi'u. Only if you could see, but they will be terrified. Fala fauta. But there will be no escape. Wa ukhidhu min makanin qareeb. And they will be seized from a very near place. The angels will bring them. وَقَالُوا آمَنَّا بِهِ. At that time they will say, we come to believe. وَأَنَّا لَهُمُ التَّنَاوُشْ مِن مَكَانٍ بَعِيدٍ. Now, how can they reach faith from a place far away? Time is gone. Time is over. Now if you say you believe, it's of no use, no avail. وَقَدْ كَفَرُوا بِهِ مِن قَبْلٍ. They had already rejected it before. وَيَقْذِفُونَ بِالْغَيْبِ مِن مَكَانٍ بَعِيدٍ. And they were conjecturing about the unseen from a place far away. They were saying this and this and this without any knowledge, without any book, without any guidance. وَحِيلَ بَيْنَهُمْ. And a barrier will be set between them. وَمَا يَشْتَهُونَ. And the things which will they like. All these things that they will like will be for those who are going to paradise. Now they will be barred. A barrier will be set between them and that which they desire. كَمَا فُعِلَ بِأَشْيَعَيْهِمْ. As was done with their partisans of aforetime, people like them, they were also prevented from all those things, good things. The nuzul of Allah and the ziyafa of Allah, they are deprived. إِنَّهُمْ كَانُوا فِي شَكِّ مُرِيبٍ. Verily, they are in a very grave doubt.